Dear students of Greenland Public School, good morning. Today I would like to help you again in chapter electricity of class 10th. Dear students, I am guiding you next. In some substances, when two substances are rubbed against each other, one of them gets positively charged and another gets negatively charged. I am giving the examples of a few substances. Fur, flannel, shellac, glass, paper, sealing wax, human body, wood, metal, rubber, resin, amber, ebonite, gutta percha. Dear students, in the above written substances, when they are rubbed against each other, the upper one gets positively charged and one gets negatively charged. For example, if fur and glass are rubbed against each other, the fur gets positively charged while the glass gets negatively charged. In the very manner, if silk and ebonite are rubbed against each other, the silk gets positively charged while the ebonite gets negatively charged. Such transfer of charge remains at rest and called the static charge. Dear students, you would have noticed that when a plastic comb is rubbed against our dry hair, and if it is brought near the tiny pieces of paper, the tiny bits of paper get attracted towards the comb. This happens because on rubbing the comb with our dry hair, the comb gets negatively charged and it induces at one end of the paper positively charged, while at the other end it induces negative charge. Due to unlike charge, they get attracted towards each other. That is why the tiny bits of paper get attracted towards the comb. After some time, when they have equal charge, then again they, due to repulsion of like charges, they get repelled each other and the tiny bits of paper falls. Thank you.